So, YouTube, having a problem with a slow working computer? Well, I'm here to help you out. As you can see, my frame rate is a bit of lag because I'm using a screen recorder, but there's some way to avoid this kind of lag. First thing you want to do is by clicking on my computer, system properties, advanced system settings, internet system settings, advanced. Click on settings. My operating system, Windows 7, is just as recommended for Windows, but the pretty truth is you can choose a customized custom for yourself. If you choose this thing, your Windows will have a great appearance but have a slow performance. If you choose this thing, your Windows will have a half great performance and half great appearance. But when you choose this, you have ugly appearance but you have a very very fast working computer. Let's see what happens if I click this thing. See, all the priorities will be gone. That's why it become faster. So I'm gonna click apply over here. It's kinda loading. Just wait. Please wait. Must be patient. Let me eat my food over here. Okay. As you can see, this performance isn't even very good. I mean, this appearance isn't very good. Looking well, it's a bit faster now. No lag. Another thing to make the appearance better with high performance is by clicking personalize and clicking Windows 7 basic. It's loading. Just wait. After you've done the steps, you will have no trouble of having lag frame rates of recording. As you can see, become faster. See my gaming here has no lag at all, even I record it. See it very well. So YouTube, I hope this helped. See some of my videos so that I can teach you how to make your computer faster. That's all, and submit. Thanks for watching.